Cebulski along with Ray Ferraro. Welcome to the Mile High City here in Denver, Colorado. Ray, an opportunity to take a real stranglehold on this one here tonight.
Another win would really put them in a good spot. Driver's seat for sure.
A sight every hockey fan can appreciate. It's a clean sheet of ice, and we are about to get underway. A critical game for both sides here, and we are underway. Shuts them down. Hammers them into the boards. They fight for it along the boards. Kicked up ahead to his teammate who skates away. Grabbed along the boards by Klingberg. A chance to clear, and manages to clear the zone. Puck scooped up by Ben, and it comes up with the save. Big stop by the keeper.
Good technique as the puck is over to the corner out of the way.
From behind the net, angles it over to Klingberg. Blocked by the defender, nice play. He scores! On the rebound, lights the net for the goal.
Goalie burps up this rebound here. It comes right back into the shooting area and the rebound is put away.
The Stars have to be loving this start.
You'd love for every start on the road to be this good. The early goal, a good couple of first shifts. Now you want to push through this first period.
Off the left wing and into center. Works it across to Jost. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. They've got the defense outnumbered. Comes up with a stop. Dallas has the shot advantage, and as a result, they've got the lead. The Avs win the draw. Feeds it to Jost. Moves the puck over to Burakovsky. Moved in front! Whiffs on that. What a steal in his own end. Sends a pass over. It's a two-on-one to his teammate, and not much on that one. Scooped up along the wall by Burakovsky. Move. Scores!
Well, the game back to level now. Anybody that's had a lead, the lead is gone, and now we're evened up again. Goalie just can't keep up with this. He's close to the net, but he's still able to have enough room to beat the goaltender.
Still lots of time left in the period. We got a tie game. Faxes has won it. Puck grabbed by Oleksiak.
Fifth of the playoffs. Scored by number 91, Nazem Kadri. Assisted by number 8.
Quick pass across to Faxa. Huge play in his one-on-one with the goaltender. Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
It's like he almost deked himself out. There was nowhere to go, and then the goalie makes the save.
Sends it across. Comes up with a stop. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead. Actually, James, it's amazing to me how many times an odd man rush gets screwed up. They deliver this one perfectly, and they put one on the board.
Has gone ahead here in the first period.
Well, everybody wants to play from in front, and so as you battle for position, if you can get a leg up, now you can try to really make the game go at the pace you want.
Pass right in front! Here's a short pass to Cogliano. Big open ice hit! Tries to get it to Connaughton. Dallas has it near the wall. Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
Bang, bang, two goals in right around a minute 40.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, and the game has completely been turned upside down. You don't get many of these odd man rushes in the game, so when you do get one, you better take advantage. Really nice play.
Dallas has widened that gap, now leading by two here in the opening frame. What's the message behind the bench?
It's the same as it's been for most of this period. Puck to the red line. Get deep behind the defenseman. Go forecheck. They do not want to sit back. He's really enjoying the spotlight of being one of the league leaders in goals. You take more responsibility. You have to produce. And he seems to embrace it all.
More than half the period has expired. Dallas continues to lead by a pair of goals. Quick feed to Belmar. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Slides it diagonally to Seguin. The Avalanche have control of the puck. Slides the puck to Lindell. Pavelski's got it along the boards. Here's a blast! Turns him away! And that slides right out to center ice. Stepping out of the crease now to play the puck. Quick pass to Seguin. Here's a rip! Comes up with a stop! Dallas has been the better team offensively. More shots, and as a result, more goals. Kadri's won the faceoff. Pushes it across to Burakovsky. Colorado's on the attack. Dishes it to Kadri. Dallas plays it against the boards. Quick shot. What a stop! Colorado's got the puck along the wall. Puck moved over to Kadri. Moves it quickly over to Johnson. Moves it over to Jost. Tries to feed it over to Rantanen. Lets it fly. Stopped by the goaltender. Keeps it alive. Sends the pass over. He scores! Well, when it rains, it pours.
Man, they are just coming out in buckets right now as they get three straight. Really a dominating performance. The old standby, low stick. The goalie beaten clean here. He can't catch it.
Dallas probably doesn't want this first period to end given the way they played offensively. Dallas will go to work as they win the draw. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Here they come on the attack. Slides it over with pace to Zadorov. Huge steal at his own end.
Down here in the game, you've got to make something happen. They're forcing it a bit.
Angles it over to Heiskanen. Can't get it to go. Landeskog's going to play it against the half wall. And rings the iron! Dallas moves it quickly along the wing. Rips it from the blue line, and that's wide of the net.
He had plenty of time to step into this. He'd like to get this on the net because no matter how hard he shot it, it was up too high.
Pass to MacKinnon. Well, this one's so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. Dallas jumps all over them with four goals in that first to lead 4-1.
Our city. See the official arena website for details on upcoming concerts.
And while both teams get a refresher, we'll take one ourselves heading into the second period. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Period number two underway here. It's been an absolute mismatch through the first 20 minutes. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update on what your assessment is to this point.
Dallas was an absolute workhorse in that first period. They created a pile of turnovers, and then when they got the puck, they were very opportunistic. Hintz has been able to produce in this postseason among the top in the league. Doesn't matter how they try to shadow him.
Dallas getting all sorts of pucks on net, and they lead in a big way here in the second. Dallas will go to work here in the offensive end. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Good defensive stop with the poke check. Dallas with possession in their own zone. Hammers it on net. Oh, comes up with the stop. Puck knocked loose after that hit. Puts him hard into the wall. And a step. He scores!
What a run of play this has been. Four straight goals for them. They have not taken their foot off the gas at all. A quick flick of the wrist, and that snapshot beats the goaltender. He's in the low slot. He doesn't have much time to think about it.
Dallas has simply been all over them tonight.
Domination, quicker, faster, more skilled. They have opened up a large margin here in the middle period.
Moves it to Kadri. And Eckles off a player in front. Taken along the wall by Kadri. Denies him with a save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Colorado's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Burakovsky's got it along the wing. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Puck picked up by Polak. Here's a chance. Slides it across, and he misses.
That's a really good scoring opportunity that the goalie doesn't even have to make a save on.
Works it across to Zadorov, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Sends it over. Scores! Oh, what a one-timer to bury it!
Really quick puck movement always helps when you've got the extra man. The defenders just don't catch up to it, and it ends up in the net.
Dallas has been on fire here tonight. We're only in the second period, Razor.
We start calling this point night. Everybody gets a point. You score, everybody's happy when it's like this.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Comes up with the steal. Gets it over to Donskoy. It's a 3-on-1. Stopped by the goaltender. Scores! On the rebound, he pots it.
I'm not sure if there was any communication on that play at all. Both defensemen end up so far out of position, the slot is wide open, and the shot beats the goalie.
Colorado's lit the lamp. Is this something to build on now?
It's their only hope. I mean, they haven't had many shots on goal, so they're not had the puck in the offensive zone very much, but I think they've got to change their mindset here and be more aggressive. Oh, he's trying to box him out. This is getting a little testy.
Time of the goal. 8 minutes, 15 seconds.
Dallas seems to be scoring on every single opportunity based on the chances they've created up big here in the second. Compers won it in their own end. Quick shot, makes the save. Great hit on the play. He might have a step here. He's in all alone. What a stop on the breakaway. And now it's grabbed by Sekera. Sends it ahead to Perry. Sends it out right in front. He scores!
Two goals on the night for him. They've really been effective forechecking, a couple of breaks, and now he's got two. Goaltender's playing the percentages here, James. He drops into the butterfly, but he leaves the top of the net open. Gets beat up over the stick side.
Has already put up an offensive performance that you'd be happy with at the end of the game here.
This has been like a practice for them. Everything that they have done has been successful so far.
Knocked away. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to McKinnon. Dallas tries to break out from their own end. Great defensive play to break it up. Dallas has possession of it now. Quick feed to Sekera. Ben's got it in the offensive zone. Big time stop there. Scores! That's back to Mathray.
Well, the game has changed. Those two goals here really have changed the outlook. Stick side's always a good place to shoot. If the goalie's not down in the butterfly to smother that off, it's going to beat the goalie because he doesn't have much to stop it with.
All right, we're going to get a goalie change here.
You ever wonder in a blow-up why the goalie leaving skates way faster than the guy coming in?
Dallas has simply been all over them tonight.
Domination, quicker, faster, more skilled. They have opened up a large margin here in the middle period.
Rantanen's got the puck, puts it on net, and he makes the save. Takes the feed. They've got numbers. Quick pass to Ben. Easily turned aside with a pad save. Smart defensive play here in the open ice. The Avs get a hold of the puck along the boards. Over the line they come. Here's the pass. Heads deep and off the skate and scores!
You can have it bounce off your skate, James, but look at that. They've waved this off. This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Up big here in this second period. Their offense has been going right from the start. Dallas wins it. Taken by Heiskanen. And he'll take a moment to regroup back at center. With the stop. He'll keep it alive and moves it ahead. There's the physical side. Puck scooped up by Bishop. Moves it quickly over to Polak. Picked up along the boards by Polak. Moves it to Radulov. The Avalanche have gained possession. And we've got a 2-on-1. With some... He scores! Deuce is wild for him now.
Well, that makes your night. I'll tell you, it's great to score one. You get a second one. It's such a rush.
Thinking Hattie yet?
Oh, he should be. I mean, he's got two in the bag already. I'll tell you one guy that would be thinking Hattie. Me.
Back to center ice. What's the message here? Because there's still a long way to go.
I don't think anybody looks too far ahead. They just, you got one goal, try and get another, try and get yourself within shouting distance.
Puck grab by Perry. Quick shot. Makes the save. Feeds the puck to Comfort. Moves the puck across to Wilson. Rocks him on the play. Beautiful stop with the stick.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Less than a minute to go here in the second. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Picked up along the wall by Foxa. Feeds the puck up to Perry. Intercepted, and that's blocked away. And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one.
The good old days of hockey are back. Vintage jerseys are now available at kiosks throughout the arena and at our main store. Yours up before their history again.
What's in store for the third period? Let's tune in to find out just moments away. And they are ready to drop the puck on period number three. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Dallas doesn't need to score any more goals. They've got a comfortable lead. They're in the position where they can't give away anything. Don't let your opponent climb back in this.
Carries it in. Smart defensive play there. Slides the puck across to Pavelski. Sends the pass down low. Here's a short pass to Girard. Denied by the goaltender. The Stars have been the busier team offensively, and as a result, they lead it big time here in this third. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Oh, and comes up with nothing on the play. Dallas gains a hold of the puck against the boards. Here's a blast, and he stands tall in goal.
Bishop's able to bail his defense out here. A bad pinch at the other end of the ice leads to a 2-on-1, and he makes the save.
Dallas has generated a lot of offense tonight, and they lead it big time early in this third period. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. And that one's stopped. Grabs the puck right in front and tries to escape the pressure. Burakovsky's got it against the boards. Receives the pass. Slides it quickly to Zadorov. Fires it into the offensive zone. Grabbed along the boards by Jost. Snaps it on net. Comes up with a stop. Puck picked up by Jost. And another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
And makes a save. Colorado's got control of it now from their own end.
Francouz does really nice job here to get himself in front of the puck, keep his eyes locked on it, and make the stop.
Dallas with one of their most dominant offensive performances we have seen in quite some time, up big time in the third. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Wilson's carrying it ahead, pokes the puck away. Through center along the wing, takes the feed at center from the right wing. On the doorstep. And now it's grabbed by Dickinson.
Whoa.
Scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one.
Wow, he got that thing away so quickly. Waited for the pass, timed it perfectly, and then beats the goaltender.
Dallas is having one of those nights, Ray.
Sometimes it just all goes right for you. That means it doesn't go very well for the other guys as well. This has been a long night for them.
Here's a shot, and that one's turned away. Dallas gets the puck near the boards. Denies him again. Quick pass across to Donskoy. Here they are on the attack. Snaps one on net. Hits in. He scores.
Decision by the other team as they get caught in an odd man rush, but they don't make any mistake. This is a beauty.
Colorado's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals and you need lots of them. Attack.
Taken by Cole. Carries it across the line. Look out, a 2-on-1. Breakaway. What a stop by the goalie.
Yeah, he looked really confident. Out on top of the crease, followed the shooter and made the stop.
Denies him with a save. Quick feed to Seguin. From one point man to another. And a smart heads up read to come up with the puck. From in close. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Hits him right into the boards.
Yeah, that's still smart. You can know it's coming, but the boards are solid. That always rattles you.
Wrist one in front. Big time stop.
Bishop's had to be on his game. That's a great chance.
Colorado just got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck. Lays the body. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Drives into the front of the net. That's his second.
Their line has played really well, James. I like the way they've moved the puck, and finally they're rewarded again. He's got them both. He's tight to the net. He doesn't have much time, and that snapshot beats the goaltender from the low slot.
Dallas is back to center ice. Is this their best performance we've seen this year?
Offensively, it's as good as any other night that they've had. Domination in the offensive zone.
Puck scooped up by Lindell. Moves the puck along the half wall. And they can't connect. The Avs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Quick pass to Johnson. Slides the pass over to McKinnon. Here's an on-man rush. There's a shot with the stop. Dallas up big time late in this third period. They have been the better team tonight. Faxas won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Fires it, and a great save. Oh, and another big stop.
Once he winds up, the goalie can move into position and set. He slaps it, but he turns it away.
Dallas has been all over them right from puck drop, and they lead it big time late in this third period. Dallas wins the draw. Hammers one. Blocked in traffic. Pass across to Landeskog. Here he is in the open ice. On the breakaway. Scores! Wow!
Wow, this is a great reaction, James. He doesn't have much time to finish it off. Makes a perfect shot. That's a good feeling for the shooter. He gets out in the clear on the breakaway, and he doesn't miss. Excellent snapshot past the goalie.
The Avalanche have to be asking themselves, are there more goals to follow for them now?
They might also be asking themselves, where was that earlier? They've got a big hole to climb out of.
No question. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Dallas has it in their own zone. Dallas takes it across the line. Centered out in front.
18 minutes.
Nice pass. Lets it go. Nothing doing.
Oh, man, he's frustrated with himself. He's got to get that on the net.
Dallas came ready to play tonight. Tons of scoring chances, and they lead it big time here late in this third. Dallas wins the draw here in the offensive zone. And a chance winds up with a broken stick. Quick feed to Jost. All alone! Oh, what a stop by the goaltender.
I thought he was beaten, but he makes a nice stop here.
Redirected, wow. And he scores! What a shot!
Nice play. Quick pass on the tape and into the net. So quickly, the goalie can't get closed up and make the save.
Dallas has been on fire, and they continue to keep the goal scoring onslaught on here in the third.
I think that's the most important thing, James, is they just haven't taken their foot off the pedal. You've got them down. Time to put it away.
Scooped up along the wall by Zadorov. Quick pass over to Burakovsky. He's got a step. Big stop.
Oh, outstanding stop. He reads in nicely on the shooter who tried to fake him out of position. No dice.
Slides away from his crease now to play the puck. Moves it to Kadri. Slides it across to Burakovsky. It is all over. They may not be talking about it in the room, but you know we are having that conversation, and fans as well thinking sweep now, Ray.
Well, 3-0, the series totally in hand. It's only happened a few times that someone has been able to come all the way back from down 3-0.
Great playoff action tonight for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll talk to you next time where the fun will continue.
Goddamn. GTA love, bitches.